Well, we all have different areas that we have progressed in dementia policies. For example, there are only 8 member states that have their own national policy. There are 9 that are in the process of making it. That leaves 11 member states that have nothing in place. So everyone is at different stages. So I think it's important that we act to encourage other member states to discuss what people are doing and sharing best practice.